Good night, Ned.
Sweet dreams, honey.
Something!
No! 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 No!
Thank goodness I'm awake.
Hey, sport. All ready for bed?
Yep. Did you brush your teeth? Did you wash your face?
Uh-huh.
What a good boy.
Good night, folks.
Good night, Ned.
Night, dear. Oh, Ned.
Yes, Mother?
I almost forgot. I have to go to work early tomorrow, so you're going to have to ride the bus to school.
The bus?
Yes, dear. Good night.
Please, don't make me ride the bus.
Easy, fella. It's just one day.
But all the weird kids ride the bus.
Weird is a relative term, Ned.
Oof!
Great performance, dear. Now off to bed.
Dad, why can't you take me to school?
Sorry, son. No can do. I've got my carpool tomorrow.
All right. I'll take the bus. But I won't like it. I hate the bus.
Come on, come on. Let's go, kid. We don't have all day. Hip, two, three, four.
I'll walk if you don't mind, sir.
Mind? Mind? My bus isn't good enough for you? Hey, attention, kids. Ned here is too good to ride the bus like everyone else. He thinks he's better than all of you.
Sir, please don't. I'll ride the bus.
Well, then. Everyone, please welcome our special guest, Ned.
Hi.
Hurry up and sit down. We want to get back to school and learn.
I suggest you sit down. Quickly.
Good going, Ned. Now we'll all be tardy.
Hey, Ned, you can sit here if you want.
Yeah. Plenty of room, pal. Couple squat.
My name's Ned.
Nice to meet you, Ned.
Wow, how'd you do that?
Do what?
You made him talk without moving your lips.
Would you mind removing your meat hooks, please?
Ew, his little hand felt so real, so creepy. Ugh.
Now, if everyone is in their seat, Ned!
Worry about your own seat, old man.
What did you say?
Remember your blood pressure, Gramps. Hey, knock it off.
Please don't get my new friend Ned in trouble.
I'm sorry, Ned. It's just my raucous nature.
Well, I guess it's okay.
Attention students!
Prepare for embarkation!
You to sit down and be quiet.
Huh?
Now please take your seat.
Sir, who's driving?
I'm taking this bus to the sun.
Oh no! What are we gonna do? A puppet is driving us into the heart of the sun!
Take it easy, kid. It's just a puppet.
I'm pulling the strings now. No one's gonna stop me.
All right, puppet. This is your stuff.
Oh, I think it's yours. Goodbye, driver man.
Yeah! Please stop this madness!
Mr. Nichols!
Yeah!
We gotta stop that fiend!
Yeah.
What are we gonna do?
I've got a plan. I'll climb through this air duct and drop down on his head, and you distract him.
That's for luck. Now get cracking.
I finally meet the girl of my dreams, and we're headed for the sun on a bus piloted by a puppet.
Excuse us, but I believe this is our seat.
Oh, hi, fellas. I've got to get in that air duct and drop down on the puppet who's driving the bus.
Well, I think Ned's finally lost his mind.
Dude, let's mess with his noggin.
Well, today is your lucky day, Nedman. I think we can accommodate your needs.
Whoa!
Ah, cruelty. The breakfast of champions.
Intruder. Pretty sneaky.
What's your name, son?
Ned.
My name's William Wallace.
You work here?
And what's wrong with that? I make an honest living. Doesn't look like you've worked a day in your life. Now start shoveling.
But the bus is headed for the sun.
That's quite possibly the lamest excuse I've ever heard. Now get to it.
This speed, we'll get to the sun in about a million years. Attention, engine room. More power. Shuffle faster, 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 faster,
You've got to turn this bus around now.
You're not pulling my strings anymore.
Yeah.
end of the line, little girl.
Ned will save me.
Yeah! Oh, no. Not the strings. No!
Let it go, Ned. You're a hero.
I'm out of coal. What to do? Oh,
I hate it when this kid rides the bus.
Oh.